Connect your first two kicks and come down forward to spin around. When you spin, be sure to rotate your feet. Lock your eyes with your target immediately after so you can lift your leg to a chamber and kick right away. Use the spin to generate power in your kick. The spin should be performed very quickly.